Remi, can you tell me what just happened?
They just said that if we quiet down, they'll let in a few people go in and talk with the Board of Regents about what happened yesterday.
What do you expect the Board of Regents to do about it?
Judging by the past 7 months, I don't know. I hope that they come out and speak to their students instead of brushing them off and ignoring them.